Oh, I could have gotten through. Should have just ran a little bit more.
He's not good.
I know.
What up, guys?
What up, guys? I'm with my friend Tiapano here.
And we were trying out this one glitch you might know that Tofu does. The one where he like makes a window on the side, on the right side, and then
just jump
right through it.
Yeah, yeah. We kind of made that. It was
patched. That glitch got patched. It got patched, and so we created a new one.
Yeah. Hold on. Let me explain to you guys. Look. You just build a door. Let me just build it. And you just jump way through it.
Like, your enemies are gonna suspect you to, like
open the door?
You make the door? They're gonna suspect you to open the door and try to get in. They're not gonna suspect that you're gonna jump through it.
But yeah, you just gotta jump in the middle. You gotta jump into the middle. Like, just let me point it. Right over there. Right over here, guys. Right over here.
Yeah, that's a good spot.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You guys are not
gonna, like, if you knew there was gonna be a trap there, you could just open the door like that. So, this is what I think you could do. Let me edit.
Hold on. Oh, dang it.
This is what I think they did. When you make the door, they're probably gonna suspect. Oh. You can look through the door.
Yeah, hold on.
Not gonna suspect it, and we need to leave now.
Oh, holy! Yeah, we're pretty much done doing gameplay, and we're probably gonna do some World War II matches.
I just started randomly doing it because I thought that glitch was still not patched, so we realized it got patched, so there's a new glitch.
Yeah, because we created. Holy, where? Holy. A bush? Oh, why do I need to go into the storm?
Oh, dude, I had no mats.
Yeah, I had no mats.
Well,
let's do this at playground.
All we needed to do was just tell you. Hold on, should I live stream?
Yeah, let's double live stream. Let's play playground.
Wait,
so we can show the glitch. Yeah.
Let's just play one more.
So we're gonna try to get a W.
Or a dub. So, what happened was I was in the brick house next to Tomato. I was trying to glitch through. You know that one glitch that Tofu did? That one streamer. I don't know if I pronounced his name right.
Yeah, he was trying to do that.
Yeah, basically, hold on. We'll just show in the lobby if we're even in the lobby.
Please. Alright, I'm gonna try to get nine stone or wood. Alright,
so. Hold on, it's loading.
Okay, good.
Alright,
no.
Here.
I gotta break the wood.
Yeah.
Okay. There it is, I have like.
Hold on. So I was going up the stairs and Oh, I'm just gonna try to glitch through it. Tofu did. Llama did.
Where?
There's a llama on the field. Soccer field.
Hold on. They would expect to get a gun. Oh yeah, my god.
I'm probably gonna have this.
Alright, I have a burst. I'm coming for their ass.
Finish him. That was our llama, you know.
That was our llama. Don't kill a llama.
Yeah,
llama party time. Hold on. Oh, yeah. I didn't care, jog. Yep. Okay.
Here, wait, here. Take those minis and take this.
Okay, holy, so, what? Oh, dang.
This might be a good time to show you guys.
Hold on. I'm gonna show you in my stream. Alright. You pretty much do is open the door.
Whoa!
You open the door. Oh, ow. Okay, you pretty much open the door. And
pass me
Matt. Right here.
Yeah. No, Matt. Material.
Oh shoot. Tipano, come in. Tipano, come in. Holy crap! Why could I not pull out my gun?
Get in.
I'm in.
No,
kill him. Just kill him. What the hell? What the hell is this default trying to do?
No.
What is this default trying to do, bro?
None of them have any.
Why did we go fatal?
Well,
why are we going? Why we did go to fatal?
Here, okay, let me show it on my stream, okay?
All right, hold on.
So basically, this is.
We're dead. May we rest in pepperonis. And may we rest in macaronis.
So
alright, hold on. Tipano, let me spare you some meds.
This glitch where you could do this.
Yo, holy shit.
No, it got patched, sadly. So, I did this to make a door, but I realized, so I
can't jump through. You're Matt. Here.
Yeah,
come here. I'll put you.
Alright, so basically now you can just, your enemies are just gonna suspect you to go through this door. But if you just do this,
might be a valve.
Yeah, like they're not gonna suspect it. You might need some tries if you just jump through right there. That's like the good spot right here. You can't go through the side sadly, only like this part. You might have to get it early. Like that? Yeah.
I did a leap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Come on, glitch. Work. Work on me. Yeah. Okay, good. I got in. No. What? How? How is this mother effer got me? Oh, wait. Come on, LMG. Seriously?
What?
We're all getting saved.
Right, at least I had four kills. That's a good thing.
Man. What did
you
used to get saved?
Like, you were a shotgun? No, he probably had other weapons.
No.
Yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys that glitch
played
Fatal. And that was actually a good
match. Alright, we're playing Playground. Now we can show you the glitch, guys.
Like, I already showed them the glitch, but you didn't show them the glitch.
No, I showed them the glitch on my stream, yeah. I did. I just needed to, like, get it early.
Okay.
Work straight. I don't know
what to do. What up, please?
I only got the idea.
Okay, I just need to give you guys something that I'm really sorry about. You guys have some, like, faults on my stream, and you guys didn't get deleted. That's because I watch it, and I'm like, that's a fail. It's not gonna work out. I might get because you guys know how I'm starting out. I just don't really want to play. Like, I'm just starting out on YouTube.
Hard it is.
I've been shot like bad content already. And I'm just like really bad at YouTube. I'm really sorry about that, guys. About the YouTube stream.
And Tiafano said he might be doing. Yeah, he stutters sometimes. I
stutter most of the time. But that's because the thing like worried me.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. So you want a 1v1?
Yeah, we got our weapons. No, don't worry.
I wanna fight now.
Alright. The battle has started. Beware. The hunter might get his prey again from the last round of World War II.
Oh no, I. If you guys don't know what Hannah's talking about, you guys won't know.
You guys are missing out for. You guys are missing out.
You guys are missing it. I was doing the 1v1 with Hannah on World War II. I did not post that day. Sorry, I'm really sorry. Well, I think I did, but I deleted that stream.
He killed me so many times, and I lost so many times. So that's why
I won so many times. It got to the point where in the clan that we were, or whatever. No, not the clan. In the guy that was like. It got to the point where we were actually almost like, I was almost up to him. I was like second place. Legit. I'm the only one.
Now, I went to lonely.
Dude, I like how like a predicted future, like, I don't know.
3 seconds later, I died so many times.
If you guys don't know about that, I don't know.
What should I get? Yeah, I can do this. And I should do these. Alright. I got my. There, I just heard that.
Oh, Sam, you actually heard it?
Bam, fam, what a man. Yes, I did. Bam, fam, what it is. The Simpsons are genies. Yeah, the Simpsons are genies, you know that, right?
Like the show Simpsons?
Yeah, the show. Yeah. You know why? Because they predicted Donald Trump winning. Yeah, Donald Trump actually cheated.
That's like saying I predicted Hillary was gonna lose.
Yeah, yeah, that's what the Simpsons did.
Okay.
I'm not even kidding with you. That's what they did. They predicted shit. They predict shit. Which is not even genies. I actually fucked up that time. They are called. I forgot. I'm just in gizmos a little bit. I hate this game. Bam, fam, what it is? Whoa, Tiafano, I see you.
Oh my God.
Bam, fam, what it is?
Attack on Titan.
Why couldn't I build fast? What the flip? I have no ammo to spare now. Why did I use my double?
I like how I just went over
to the bomb. I mean, I at least got you some.
Like, you took some.
Hold on. I just gotta find you.
I melted you. I just took your shield away.
You have C4.
Of course. What do you think I exploded with?
A rocket launcher.
No, not with, not you with. Never mind. Oh, you left the poor llama.
Hold on.
Two?
Take all my shit. Go back. Are you kidding me? Seriously, Tiffin, I can see you. Ain't funny.
Yes,
I'm gonna get my weapon. I'm gonna get my weapon then.
Okay, you go grab your weapon. I'll run you over. So if I were you, I wouldn't mess with me. I'm OP. Okay.
Panel, where are you? Okay. I'm trapping your loot, bro.
Yeah, go trap it. I dare ya.
Alright.
Oh, all really? Right. You put traps all over it. I'll see that.
Good luck, Chris. Get it, your loot! And good luck, Chris. Fight me now.
You know, I saw you launch pad, did.
It's like I'm dumb.
How did you not expect me to see that?
I don't know. It'll buy me some time to get some healables.
Here.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Thank you, game. I love you.
You really think I'm that dumb putting traps everywhere?
Oh. You can also do it at slide doors. And the other side doors. You can do it to the slide doors too. I just did the glitch. To get a chest. Bro, no. that headshot. Oh, nice. I love the glitch. Yo, holy shit. Holy my fucking shit.
Oh my gosh, oh my goodness, dude.
Dude, I just got 666 ammo.
Oh,
Yo, dude, I got 666 ammo.
And?
I don't like to say 666. I just don't care anymore. Thank you, Tiff. I don't care anymore. No.
Hold on.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, you aren't here.
No, I'm not. What do you think? What do you say that?
Well, I actually do know you're in here because you responded.
Oh, thank God. Jeez. Thank you, Lord. Baby Jesus. Yeah, start shooting. Yeah, keep on shooting. Because I'm not there. I'm going to, wait. The storm is coming! Look at your mini map!
Yeah, it's just shrinking, that's all. It's not coming.
Oh, yeah. Oh, why was I actually freaked out? Thank for the bouncers.
The bouncers? What do you mean by bouncers for?
You'll see. When I get some traps and when I go to the shifty shafts.
Heck no, you can't go to shifty shafts. You have to stay in tilted and fight.
I forgot what it is.
Bro, you have to stay in tilted and fight.
Or can I? I can't.
Oh, thanks for leaving some info.
Oh man, Pam, what it is. Did it just hear that? Wait, but look, one way! I have 99 of everything.
Oh,
good.
I see you now.
Where? Where am I?
I said no going to shifty.
I'm not even at shifty.
And where is you?
Why should I tell you? I just leaked my information.
Because you're gonna wuss out. And because, remember when I... battle? Yeah. You want, never mind. I got this myself.
You see me? I'm technically not out of my room.
No, but I
tried
to pull it.
Oh my word. Nobody.
What up?
Bam, bam, what it is. I'm... I actually saw a guard in me. Tell him one, and that's the Jacksepticeye. Where the hell? Hold on, did he drop? Holy shit. I hate this game. Oh, never mind. Where's it going? Where's it going? Same here. What the hell is happening? Is somebody hacking our stream or something?
No, Haley. I used to, bro. No, Captain, this is a Christian Minecraft server. Well, you said you were good at so. Bye, GTG. by the way, I won. I better loot.
I had way more better loot. I had a bolt action that was golden.
Alright, let's go tomato and
we
can stay in tomato. No going out of tomato.
Oh, but alright. Alright. I see you. I see you. I see you. Oh man, good thing. Finally. I left the glider. Why did they need to take out? Why did they take remove the tomato head?
Why is it so important?
Because everyone loves the tomato head. And the tomato man's crying. And tomato man's crying in the corner right now.
I'm actually happy they took out tomato head.
Why?
Because people, like, when they land in tomato, they usually hit behind the tomato head. They're not going to go over there and rush them.
I'm technically in tomato.
You're in the tunnels, aren't you?
Yep. Try to stop me. Look at... You can't come in the tunnels with me anymore. Ooh, nice a little explosion. Yo, how much health do you have? My God, how did you not die? Hold on, you can't take loot, remember?
Oh yeah.
Job done.
But
you can't take none of the loot.
Yes, I can.
Alright, in that case, when you die, I can take all your loot, how much I want.
No. When I took my loot, I mean I took your ammo. Does that count?
Yeah, that counts. It's not taking the loot. But I can take my weapons.
Can you now?
Yes, can I?
That was a bad idea, chill. Wow!
Tisk. You thought I was in tomato.
But guess what? You have to be in tomato.
I mean, I'm still in tomato.
Yeah, but you can't camp in the tunnels.
I'm not camping in the tunnels.
You know that. Then what are you doing, huh? You're on the mountaintop?
I'm getting a llama. What do you think? Actually, yay. They could give me that.
No, it's tisk. On a handy, and it's your name on it. And look, I have a bullet with your name on it.
Just tisk.
Do you want to just make a stairway so we can play along with the shopping cart?
Nah. Let's still 1v1. Why did I? Where are you? Tia Pano. Where are you? I'm going to find you. I'm going to kill you. Tisk. Again. Well, this is for you! Because I found you!
Nope. Only winners get slammed.
And I'm looking. I'm gonna get my revenge, too, Cuddle. You know that, right?
You should have called the truth when I asked you to the truth. You should have said yes.
I mean, I also have full health now. So that's a problem for you.
I think you're going to tomato, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm going to tomato. I definitely
No, you're not.
Oh no. Come on, get the shotgun. Okay, I only have one shot. This better count. And I have zero shots. I have nothing. I'm going out of the tomato. Because I have legit nothing. Well, we just ate all tomato. So that's fair. I just left tomato.
I'm taking
you. Yeah, go ahead. Oh my god, I just won purple scar. Let's go.
Tiss.
I just found a purple scar. And so what are you gonna do about it? That's gonna be a tiss for you, my guy. Only if you have the skills to find me.
I don't have to find you. Because you're disqualified. I win.
No. You already ate all of tomatoes. So what's the deal with
didn't.
That?
You didn't loot the tomato
restaurant. There's garbage inside there. Nobody would actually take it. No, it actually has a blue pump.
Guess what?
Why do I find two llamas here?
Because that place sucks and it's trying to get some advertisements.
Now it's three llamas. That's it.
Well, that sucks.
You might be saying, but you did a thing that you think. Hold on. Tisk. Tisk. The metal place is still in tomato. So that's a big of my flippin' tisk.
Oh, it's not. What the hell are you talking about? It's not. What? What do you mean it's?
It's a little bit in tomato. You just gotta walk in a few.
Yeah, but it's not fully in tomato. What the heck?
Oh.
You lost them?
Nope, but I just got insane. I got a light machine gun.
Wow. Well, I do too, lol.
What kind? Blue, purple, green. There's no greens.
You have a blue one too.
Well, there's no green light machine gun.
I'm gonna celebrate my victory because you lost.
Of what?
You lost? No, you lost, dude.
I'm in tomato.
Yeah, but you got disqualified over here and here and stuff. The fine tomato.
And show yourself to your panel.
I can ask anyone and they can say this is separate or alike. So, how do you feel about your, loss?
I didn't lose.
Yeah, you didn't.
Actually, I had the opposite of lose. I'm still trying to find you.
Yeah. Like I told you, I want to go celebrate my victory.
In a bush.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not.
Hold on.
Maybe I'm walking around right now. You actually turned around, didn't you?
Hold on. If I turned around. Do you see me?
No.
Then why did he say I turned around? That was correct. I did turn around.
And yeah, that's the thing. You don't know if I'm lying or if I'm telling the truth. You don't know if I did see you or if I didn't.
Well, whatever you said, that was.
You're still searching in the building. You're searching for me.
What the hell are you doing? Show yourself, you creepy pasta.
Machine gun again?
So your clothes near me. So, hold on. So you're a tomato! See? So
where are you? Am I still in tomato? Sleepy.
I mean, I pretty much shot.
Somewhere.
You know what? You know what, if you're not gonna show yourself, why even bother?
Should I at least give you a hint where I am?
Yeah, tell me where's a hint. You looted Tomato Head. So, if you looted Tomato Head.
You remember that boss we were fighting?
Yeah, I know that.
I'm in the south. You want to know where I am? I'm not fatal right now. Where were you?
I was over here. Oh, let me guess. You used my launch pad.
Yeah, I used your launch pad. And here. When I told you I want to celebrate my victory.
So feet, so you walked around.
You might find my launch pad.
I know where's my launch pad, because I went to it.
Yeah, but you, don't you remember I started building? Remember?
Yeah. I saw that stairway, Tia Panel.
I didn't make a stairway.
Yeah, underneath the launch pad, you didn't.
Why would I ever make a stairway?
I'm going to Dusty Divot. I just love finding me.
Guess what? You're
right behind me, and then he just walked over here.
No, you want me to tell you the story?
What?
On your launch pad, it's Dusty, and I'm celebrating my victory at the baby.
Oh,
or maybe I just went shifting or tilted.
You're the person that went to tilted, so you went to tilted. You went to Tilted, didn't you, bastard? Hold on. You might be ambushing me like we did to Caleb. What are you, BuzzFeed? I got a pistol in my hand. You don't want to hear it, so you got a barrel, llama, and a duel.
You don't even have a pistol.
Alright.
What are you shooting?
I'm not even shooting. That's you shooting now. That's you going insane. Gives me a hand to move it. So you open the door. I want to run. I already know you're a retail or a tilted. So stop even bothering for your little poetry and sentence. Oh my god, this is so much good. I'm better than before. I am so better than before now.
The party of llamas. Hey.
No. All right.
It's like you deployed your launch pad, didn't you?
So you did, man.
Hold on.
You getting him? Hold on.
What you heading, dude? Aw, you want a tilted? I'm not even at tilted or retail.
Where are you at then? If you can find me, oh man! If you can find me, you could take my rocket launcher. Okay. I have a big risk.
I don't need your rocket launcher. I'll give you a hint where I'm
There's the rocket, and it, like, we'll send you.
You're not gonna find me.
Would I? I have the brains as a llama, which I just found. I have the skills. Yeah, just show me.
Okay.
How did you go all the way to Peter? To right there.
Didn't you see? I was at Wilson. I walked here. And I walked here somewhere.
So, I was correct. My vision was correct, actually. I know you were at Tilted. But then, you lied to me. I flow as the water. I'm loud as the wind. You can't even find me. So speak up where you went. There you are.
Nice.
Yeah.
Do you want me to check where I am now?
Where? You still. Man, I ain't gonna catch up. I need like 3 launch pads to catch up to you. But good thing I have like impulses. Alright, I gotta back up. 3, 2, 1.
Did you hit a rocket?
What? What did you say?
Nothing.
Hold on. I wasn't salty, but he began and shifty. Now, when I began at Shifty and I saw you.
No, you didn't.
And I know you went to Salty.
No, I didn't.
Then why this door is open? I first
That's
saw
the
it closed.
That's the only thing I opened. You can check the other things. Because
yeah,
it's not open.
Hi, Sam, and Bam Sam, what it is. I mean,
Fortnite?
Yeah, we're already playing Fortnite.
I see you streaming.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I bet nobody's watching.
Yo, Tia Peno.
I'll give you a hint where I am.
Yo, Tia Peno. I mean, Sam.
Yep.
I mean, yeah. Sam. We found a new glitch. Me and Tia Peno found a new glitch.
What is it?
Tell him, Tia Peno. Tia Peno.
Yeah.
Tell what's the glitch to Sam.
You just have to, like, you know how, what's his name?
Tofu.
Yeah.
You know Tofu? The guy that got banned? I don't know. If I can. You make a window on the right, and then jump through it.
Yeah. And
wait. So I was just messing around, and so for some reason I made a wall, and I just put a door, and you have to jump from the very top, or you have to get like really close to it to jump through.
So what happens?
You go through with a wall.
Alright, I'm right here now.
He's gonna get that.
So you're going the whole around the map, pretty much.
Maybe so we got Captain, Doc, Chachanka.
Hold on, Nero. If you're going around.
I'm cheating. I'm at right here now.
Come on, give me a launch pad. Give me a llama. Oh, man. Alright, if you wanna fight me, you gotta meet up at Greasy.
I'm never gonna go to you.
Or would you?
Very funny.
Or would you?
No, why it's you?
I'm already at Greasy. No, but I am.
Yeah, but you're not a Greasy.
How do you know, huh?
Because it doesn't add up.
It does add up. I'm actually at Greasy. If you want to go there and experience yourself, you can go ahead and do it.
Don't know what you mean, though.
Nope, I'm actually at Greasy.
Life.
Two llamas, let's go. I'm legit at Greasy. I'm waiting for you.
I'm gonna hit fire somebody.
What?
I'm making friends with the doc.
You are now?
Yeah, I'm in game.
I'm already in Greasy. Yeah. I've been in Greasy.
Why?
I know I'm not lying.
You just got to Greasy now. I'm
already in Greasy. What do you mean? I've been in Greasy.
You're
haunted.
My friend Doc, he wall-banged somebody.
You're not made orange.
Signing my character.
Sure, let's say that.
Why would I care?
Sure, why? Just say that. What makes you happy? I could see the soccer stadium from here. Top in the world.
No, you're not.
I'm all the way at soccer field. Now I'm gone from soccer field. I'm all the way to Pleasant. I'm gone to Pleasant. You know where I am? You know where I am? You know where I am? I'm right over here. Oh man, you can't find where I am. Man. Where could Tia Penel be? Like I don't have like a lot of cover fire. I'm right here, I'm right here, I'm right here, and I'm right here.
I'm an anarchy. I think this is where I'm going for the battle
design. What? I did not even listen to anything. What do you say again?
I'm an anarchy and I'm going to the place where the battle began.
Tornadohead?
Yep.
Man, just go to Pleasant.
Why?
Cause I'm in Pleasant.
No,
you're not. Yes, I am.
No,
I'm not. Yes, I am.
I didn't mark your location on the map.
Done. I'm trying to mark it. Wait, wait. Yes, I am.
Are you in a house? Are you?
Nope.
Did you see that?
What? I have so much good loot.
You think you have so much good loot?
Cause I do.
But just guess.
I have full ammo of AR.
I'm gonna be serious with you. I'm not fatal.
You can't go that far. You couldn't go that far, I know. For a fact, you couldn't go that far. I'm still that pleasant. I'm legit still that pleasant. My location. Alright, I have 999 of everything. I'm full stack with ammo. I can't pick up anything of AR. I can't pick up wood. What is it? Just a pick. I can't carry no more ammo. Just come at Pleasant. That's gonna be easier. Alright. Then where are you? You know what? If we're not gonna fight, we gotta go here.
You think all the way over there?
Let's go. Fine. Alright, fine, if you want to be like that way here. Alright. I just gotta find a llama to come there.
Beautiful scar.
I already have a scar.